children riding reindeer, got sleigh, and the polar bear.
She is the lead in Marvel's upcoming series Cloak & Dagger, here to sing Christmas Baby, Please Come Home, Olivia Holt.
Disney's Frozen on Broadway, which we love. And here's an interesting thing, Kevin. So you can see as Olaf flies right beside us how big these balloons are. The balloons and floats can be up to 40 feet tall and 28 feet wide, but they have to fold down into 12 feet by 8 foot box to make the journey through the Lincoln Tunnel.
That's right. They have to get through the Lincoln Tunnel. Yep. So they fold them down, and then they inflate them. And you know, back in the old days, the balloons used to... They used to inflate them with helium, and then at the end of the parade, they would just let them go up into the air, and then there was a reward if you found the balloon.
You're lying.
No, if you brought the balloon back, it was a $100 reward that you would get. Yes, so people would fight to bring the balloons back, and at the end of the parade, they just let them go because they didn't know how to deflate them.
Yeah.
Nowadays, they just pull them down, they deflate them. It takes about 15 minutes to take all the air, the helium, out of the balloons.
But Olaf looks so happy, and of course... Parents everywhere know that Frozen has no end. Is that even the winds high in the sky are going crazy, but low they are as well, and they're keeping these pins in almost a perfect formation as they pass by.
From Kinder, and it's a celebration of our passion for all things chocolate.
And you recognize that lady right there. That is superstar
with the mask.
Ashley Tisdale. She's got to be freezing.
Look at her.
Right now, of course, Ashley is from High School Musical and many other Disney Channel films. She's a brand new song, Voices in My Head, that is absolutely beautiful. She's married to a pretty famous songwriter, and so he helped her on this. And she's amazing and so talented, and I'm excited for her to be here today because she's a Cali girl, so she's shocked.
Banana.
60 feet long, 22 feet wide, and 3.5 stories high. He looks like he's in great spirits. Cold doesn't affect Santa. He lives in the North Pole, you know? This is a summer day. Look at him! Oh, he's so happy to be here. And of course, you can see right behind him, the most important part, this giant bag of toys, Kevin.
Yeah, for all the kids.
Have you been on?
I'm
he's with his family.
I thought his family was gone. That's about it.
What's that?
Did you ask her?
Yeah. It is 11:31 and I'm here getting my phone fixed. My new phone, exact. I'm not going to be telling you what it is till I get the time to do like a little Christmas haul to show you what I get for Christmas. But I thought that, you know, my sister took it upon herself to go ahead and get it fixed. But I'm super excited. I'm just so excited. By the way, I'm so loving my makeup right now. But it kind of, you know, I kind of thought I was going a little bit overboard because I tried to just like thinning out my eyeliner. But I tried to do like a wing, and I did a little bit of a wing. But it's looking good. And you guys, there's a camera crew. And he's got his equipment. Ooh. This is awesome. Guys, I'm getting this good. I am getting this. Isn't this awesome? I never really get to do this kind of fun stuff. This is, oh my goodness. There's the equipment.
Three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine ladies dancing,
eight maids of milking,
seven swans.
Phone cases. Ooh. Ooh. We're in American Eagle, and I'm seeing a lot of good stuff in here. And just made me get one of these. And the mustard shirt that my sister got. Don't spill. Got my cup right there. But I like these. This right here is so cozy, soft. But it'll have to be an extra large for me. $47. Yeah, not wait. It says ticket. I don't see a ticket. Guys, so we're in JCPenney's. Hopefully I can find me something here. I really want that shirt from American Eagle, but I gotta find a buggy. So let's go find it. And met my sister in the Christmas section and came in, saw Sephora. So and I don't have the money to buy no makeup. I want new makeup. A buggy.
That's right. Yes, she did on her.
This is it. I'm done with this.
You gonna kick her to the curb?
I will kick everybody to the curb.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, see, I have kids already.
Hey, that's a good thumbnail. Yo, these shoes, though. Look how cute. Oh, if only my feet, if only they fit my cankles. There we go, for lighting. But hopefully it could, I just wish they could fit the cankles because I got a hurt foot and I got a swell foot, so probably wouldn't be able to wear it.
Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old.